Hey kids, it's Brandon. Duh. I wanna put my ass on the line with this video. I'm just gonna be put it out there and be personable with everyone and tell everyone how I really feel about something. People generally have this really weird, fucked up perception that I'm an asshole or that I'm a douchebag. Actually, there's two different reasons for this. The asshole I can kind of understand because I'm a really reserved guy. I don't speak a lot, and people tend to think, that I'm being stuck up, or I'm being conceited, or I'm too good to talk to them, or, I'm aloof, or whatever. Whatever reason, and I am one of the nicest people that you can know. I am basically a doormat when it comes to people. I let people walk on me all the time. But one thing people will not get away with, one thing people will not walk away with without me saying something, is people who talk shit about other people. I don't care. I don't care if I hate the person they're talking about. I am going to say something. And I didn't always used to be like this, but it gradually, I guess, happened. I don't know. I think not to stand up for something like that, I think not to say something to someone is wrong. I think that is one of the most, I think it is one of the most immoral things that you can do is to stand by and let someone get made fun of. And there are so many wonderful people in this world, that I know. I can name so many people that who are amazing people that actually could make a difference in the world, that can make a difference in people's lives by just taking up for them, but they just stand aside and let it happen. I can't believe I'm mentioning Facebook, because every time I mention Facebook, every time I talk about Facebook, every time someone calls me a douchebag, someone tells me to go fuck myself. I don't know. I saw someone had a picture on Facebook, and this is an old conflict that was resolved, but it's still a point that I like to make. There was two pictures of two guys, and they were. Anyway, someone made a comment that I thought gay people were supposed to be hot. That comment pissed me off so bad, you have no idea. I wanted to take the little fucker who said it and just beat his nose in with a fucking bowling pin, or a weight, or something, or a vacuum cleaner. I don't know. I just wanted to take the heaviest object that I could lift and just bash his head in. That's what I wanted to do. But you can't do that, so you just have to say stuff. So I wrote a note about it. Generally, people got pissed off that I wrote the note. But the majority of the people I got a good response from. I even had people that I didn't even know approach me, and on like people that I ran into like downtown would approach me and say, "I read your note. It was really amazing. I'm glad you said it." And then I wrote another note later on Facebook about how people shouldn't say one thing and then do another. You shouldn't, preach, that everyone deserves love, that love is what we all need, and then sit there and talk about people, call people ugly, call people, just sit there and dog people out, have to laugh because it's so fucking comical. It's so fucking ridiculous that you just have to laugh at it, I just feel like not saying something is wrong. And, that's where the whole thing, people told me to go fuck myself. People told me to mind my own fucking business. But you know what? Here's the thing with that, with the whole mind your own fucking business. If you say it around me, if you put it on Facebook and it shows up on my feed, then it's my fucking business and I have the right to fucking comment on it. Because that's why the little things on Facebook have a little comment button. Because you can say something. So you can say whatever you want. If you don't want people to say something, then don't put it on fucking Facebook. Then don't fucking say anything. None of that matters. What matters is that we're standing by and we're letting people, mean people who are just full of hate get away with shit, It's time to stand up and make the world a better place. It's time to stand up and make people feel welcome. It's time to stand up and make people feel, like they have friends in the world. The suicide rate is fucking insane. And we all just, people just sit there and just dog people out and make fun of people, And that's why people kill themselves. That's why people kill themselves, because they feel like they don't matter to anyone. They feel like nobody's watching them, nobody's paying attention, that everyone's just sitting there, that they're there for the world to laugh at and to make fun of.
Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3.